All right. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
The Mind Glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less Splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. Picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. One more node. Let's go get it. That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
Looks like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through them.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the Splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
I got no pity to spare for the Hive. Keep going. Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?